A handful of Robinhood users who said their accounts had been liquidated by thieves recounted less than helpful responses by the personal investing fintech in a Friday report by Bloomberg News. Five customers interviewed by Bloomberg claimed Robinhood acted slowly and responded inadequately to heists against their trading accounts, in part because Robinhood has no emergency support line. One user, Bill Hurley, a Connecticut metal worker who told Bloomberg he lost $5,000 in stock and Bitcoin in a theft, said it took Robinhood 2 weeks to respond to his requests for assistance. Hurley told Bloomberg he had reached out to Robinhood while the thieves were still transferring his funds to a Revolut account. But he said he heard nothing back until Thursday. Bitcoin held on Robinhood cannot be transferred off the platform due to regulatory restrictions. It can, however, be cashed out. Robinhood told Bloomberg the thieves targeted individuals' email accounts and did not gain access from an internal security breach. "We're actively working with those impacted to secure their accounts," the fintech told Bloomberg. Robinhood did not immediately respond to multiple CoinDesk requests for comment.